There's more financial pain ahead as the cost of living crisis continues to bite. Coles has significantly raised the price of its own brand milk to cover increased transport costs, but also to pay more to farmers. And they're not on their own. McDonald's has quietly slipped up the cost of its popular menu item.
Pausing on his lunch break to play a promotional game paid off for city worker Param Nair.
Oh, I just got a $100 gift card.
Helpful in times like these.
Very helpful. Cost of living has gone up a little bit.
With even value brands like Macca's charging more for some menu items, like their coffees, up 25 cents.
If I have to increase their prices, then fair enough.
I mean, if they start bumping up their prices, who knows what else we have.
From fast food to fresh, new price tags for Coles new look own brand milk. 1 litre going from $1.35 to $1.60, 2 litres now 50 cents more, and 3 litres up by 60 cents.
With these increases, importantly, the bulk is going directly to the farmers.
Rival Woolworths will hike its milk prices to match tomorrow. It's all enough to call someone to complain, but that's now pricier too, with both Optus and Telstra recently announcing mobile plan hikes of up to $4 a month.
In a climate of sharply rising prices and stretched wallets, some retailers are seeing more opportunity in freezing prices. Smaller telco Circles Life has promised customers an 18-month price freeze, saying it just doesn't need to raise prices.
The big companies like Telstra are just doing it because they can. All they're doing is protecting their profits.
According to social researchers, some households are already making lifestyle changes.
They might be stripping back on some of their digital subscriptions, gym memberships, holidays, and some are even looking for that second job already.
Gemma Acton, 7 News.